going to show you some new shirts and also we're going to show you 4 new free items.
But first it's time for the shout out.
Big shout out to us, Michaela, Lefarian, the Frenchies Fry, Cyprus Roblox Player, Aria Rolian, for Leon BG, It's Layla's, and Ice Scream Horror Game. Make sure to go and check out their channels and make sure to subscribe. Yes. So now I'm going to show you the new shirts. So these are the new shirts. This is the first one, which is probably my favourite. To get this, you need to go on my profile and it's on my shirts because it's only on sale there. And then the second one is a load of food, new ones. I Love the Food are all out. So we've got I Love Burgers, I Love Chicken Nuggets, I Love Pizza, I Love Ice Cream, and then there's a girl version for I Love Donuts and a boy version for I Love Donuts. And also, I made some new pants to match the shirt that's on sale on my profile, which is the same. This one's on sale on my profile, and I made these pants.
So the reason why we did these foods is because we both love them.
Yes, nom nom. And all of these will cost 5 Robux in the group, apart from the 2 other ones, which will be on my profile. When we get enough group funds, we'll do another giveaway with Robux. I'm going to show you 3 items and show you how to get them. So what you will need to do to get them is to go on the catalogue and go on featured items and best selling in the past day. I'll show you all 4 of the items. Now I'm going to show you them. So you get 2 packages, which is the 13th Doctor and the 10th Doctor. And then also you can get some other accessories. So you can get a shoulder accessory. You can get the Torable Ting or whatever it's called. It's got a weird name. And then back accessories, you can get a portable TARDIS, which I think is really cool. A few of you guys have been telling us that you like our challenge videos, so if you want another one, make sure to give us some ideas.
Now we're going to play some Super Doomspire. Hello, now we're playing Super Doomspire. So I'm on blue team and Sam's on green team, so we're not on the same team and we're fighting the other teams.
I'm going to try and take
this. Oh, one of them got me.
The other day, I got something OP. It's like this, like cannon, and it's really good.
Oh yes, got someone. Yeah, and the cool thing in this game, with grenades, you can throw it behind you, and then it will bounce really far.
Yeah, you can
bomb
jump like
to the
other base.
I'm going backwards. Ah. Oh no,
it's like
the bases on the con.
Yes, please. It's pretty much the original, but it's a bit better because you can get like different weapons and it's designed a lot better in my opinion.
I think we might not win.
Oh yeah, your spawns are gone. I'm getting this food. Oh, Elliot, you spawn jumped me.
Got someone out.
I want to get you like so bad. Oh!
I went to the bottom.
How are you alive?
I don't know. Oh, I just got bombed.
Yeah, you are not
and
alive.
And that KO'd
you. You are done.
Oh, Sam won.
I'm bomb jumping. No, we might not, because your team just actually destroyed one of our bases.
Let's look at the weapons. They're cool.
What's in?
Jingle bar, firebrand, great sword, spike trowel.
I might get
brick breaker, classic trowel. Vox Caliber, I don't know what that's called.
Yeah, I might
Kitty
get that.
Launcher. They're all the
same. I might get the Vox Caliber. Oh my gosh! What? You can't see my screen, but I literally just got flung from. I don't know how.
I'm gonna look what I have for challenges.
If this was the height of the base, my character.
I've done almost
from the
all
top
of the
base, well, like this.
Now
straight
items.
To the end of
Got
the world.
Got some cool items.
Yeah, there are decent items in the shop right now.
And I've got loads of money. I've got a bit more than Sam. Sam used to have like 2,000 and stuff.
Yeah, I had like 3,000.
He really wanted something.
Yeah, the ball
and it was like 10 seconds and he was so close. Yes.
Because it was, the shop was about to change, but like at the last second I had enough to afford it. I was like, bang, I got it, luckily. Ooh, round cat, please, somebody.
Yes, round cat, round cat.
No.
No, yes, we might want it.
Yeah.
Round cat.
I really like it. And there's a challenge, you can get a
We need to build
cat
some, are you yellow? I'm yellow.
Yeah.
Build some, build.
I can't. I'm stuck. The trampolines won't let me. Trampolines were broken. Try and cover the cat's one you're building. Like, build in front of a cat. Like I am.
Oh, I have no build left.
In front of this cat. I'm just spamming in front of this cat. This cat's going to be hard to get. I trapped myself.
Trying to flex some bullets.
Oh, yeah, with your racket.
Oh, he hit me.
Oh, no. So, I already just jumped off.
Someone just broke a cat, Sam.
Did he?
Yeah.
We can get theirs then.
I know.
What? Got him. Why do I keep on?
I want to
see it at
me.
When you see a rocket, hit it, but while there's not any rockets, I'll just stay. Just shooting normal rockets without deflecting.
Yeah,
yay. What?
Yay.
I thought I hit that.
Killed someone with my bat racket. Oh, I just accidentally jumped off the map.
Oh, cat. I just stunk off one of our cats. Yeah, that cat's done. Oh, I just destroyed that cat.
To deflect one of theirs.
Do I still have some materials? I think, yeah, I still have a bit of materials. Oh, the cat I built over still is alive. I don't know how, but it
is. Oh, I just fell off the map and I could have...
Somehow the cat I built over is...
Oh my gosh.
We have 5 left. Do you see my cat's still alive? Oh no! No. I killed somebody, but then their rocket just knocked me off too.
Oh, I almost deflected that. You miss rocket rider to me.
Elliot, try and get the cat.
I didn't deflect it.
Definitely
should have deflected. I'm gonna look. No, it didn't deflect.
Just try and get the cat. It's not really about deflecting.
Oh, I accidentally.
Because you need like 100 for your challenge. Oh, it just got dark. I just did again.
Every time I jump, someone tries to stop me.
I just killed him for the third
time. Someone just stopped me and I went to space.
I'm actually bullying Dark Eye Dusty. Oh no! How did I not see that? Oh no.
I keep falling off the map.
I need to hit one of them cats at the back. There's a few at the back.
You try and get their back cat.
Yes! Oh, MVP! Bang.
Yeah, I only got 20 crowns.
I've got 55. I'm gonna go and get my chest. There's loads of chests in the map, which is really cool that you can find.
I actually don't know where the chests are.
Yeah,
to be
I know where like. I know where all of them are.
Almost. I almost know where all of them are.
Yeah, I know where I think like 7 are. I know where they all are.
I opened one.
I'm not sure if there's any that I don't know of. I'm just getting this one.
Now, 2?
Yeah, I just got that one as well. Oh, the guy killing us.
I got 2. Oh, infection. I want to go in infection.
Yes, infection.
Yes, it's infection. Definitely.
I like fighting mode for fun. Sometimes I do like
yes, infection.
Sometimes I do like to do classics.
Storm Hill.
I have a tactic for Storm Hill.
Me too.
Oh, you but I don't have my ladders equipped.
I think I'm a survivor. I want a dog.
I'm a survivor. I thought I was a zombie for a second.
I think I'm going to stay not as a zombie because I've done that challenge.
I'm going to equip this. Will it equip now?
Yes.
I can do my thing I wanted to do. Because in yes. this mode, I have something that is a big brain. You need a big brain. Oh, no.
Okay, I'm trying to get up where Sam needs to do the thing.
Because you can literally just... I okay. literally nearly always win when I do this. So, I'm just going to bomb jump up to here. There, right. I'm going... No! It stopped me from my... What's it called?
Oh, close.
Oh, I just stuck it to you. Can you stay here? Nope. Nope.
Just going to the butt.
Oh, sorry.
Jump down. I'm jumping down. Ah! He's going to get me. I think he might get me.
I'm doing it. I'm doing the thing. I'm at the spot. No! Why was it not working?
I'm building everywhere. I'm not a zombie.
Why was it not working? I need to go fast.
I really want to.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, six left.
Die.
I'm still
I knew
alive.
I was going
to
die.
I don't want Sam to catch up with
Somebody
me.
Somebody was in the way. Somebody was in the way of me. And I just kept... And I couldn't build.
I think Sam might
because one of the survivors were trying to... It's so hard to be a zombie because your weapons do, like, half the damage that it
yeah,
would
just
normally.
Like... No, literally. One of your things do, like... 10 damage or something. Someone blocked it off. Why?
I nearly got one of your teammates.
Did you?
Yeah. Oh, it's this guy.
No, it's just something somebody built.
I don't want to die. I think I might survive, guys.
Get my ball turret. Really fast.
I'm going to break through the glass. And get out.
I really like these ones.
That's going to be my tactic. I'm going to break the glass. So when the zombies come, I'll jump out of it.
Got him. Oh, no, Ellie, you got me. You are literally one shot.
No, I'm not.
Oh, no, you're not.
I'm healing.
I thought you were really hot. Oh, you heal when you're a survivor. I didn't know that.
Oh, I got both of them people.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, I don't want them to see me when they go up. I think I might win.
Oh, no.
I feel like I'm going to win.
I'm going to...
Oh, no.
Yes,
no,
I got you.
Sam got me. No, so close. Let's try and get the last person and then we'll end
There's three more people. I thought there was like one.
It was me when there was four. I wish I survived.
But, oh no, we're not going to win. There's only 30 seconds left.
You can. But they're all camping. They all literally blocked themselves in. It's impossible, I think.
Did one of them steal my trust? They're stealing my trust. Right, we just killed one. One's flying away with their racket or their sword.
Yes.
Guys, come!
I'm getting in.
No! He was one shot! Dark Eye Dusty was. Thank you
bye
for
bye.
Watching
Thank you for watching this video.
Make sure to smash that subscribe button. Ring that little bell. Ring.